You can, and I guess we'll be in the same boat. I mean, look what you start right there. It's the only people cheering for Utah are the people here in Salt Lake City. We know how much it means to the conference should Oregon qualify for the CFP, so you should know it's literally us against the world.
You know, which kind of sucks. It would be nice to have more Pac-12 representation, and the way to do that is to have a team like Oregon with
regular season game at home that Utah's had in a long, long time. Their ability to get to that next step is tomorrow night. It's not only to make a statement of beating Oregon, but it's also to clinch the Pac-12 South.
Deal is it big picture?
Here, make it.